Hello and welcome to this video on quick open TXLF files in Wordfast Pro 5.7. Open TXLF is a new feature in Wordfast Pro 5.7 that means you can quickly open TXLF files without creating a project. This makes it easy for project managers to open and quickly proof translated files prior to delivery. No project files are created, so any changes that you make will be saved to the original file. Add your TXLF files by clicking on Open TXLF and browsing to locate your file, or by dragging and dropping them directly into Wordfast. You can open multiple files into a quick project as long as they all have the same source language. Drag and drop your TXLF file into Wordfast. A dialog box will appear with your file options. You can create a standard project or open as a quick project. Click on the checkbox to remember your choice for next time. Navigate to Preferences, General and Quick Tools to re-enable this dialog option. Click on Open TXLF from the ribbon. Browse and select the file, then click Open. The TXLF will open directly into the editor view. You can add additional files by dragging and dropping them into your open project, where they will open into a new tab. You will see the table switch to a different target language based on the file selected. These files must have the same source language, but you can add files with a different target language. Drag a new target language file into the quick project. The dialog will inform you that the target language is not the same. Click Yes to add the file. Files display separated by language pair. Any TMs or glossaries needed for your quick project can be added under their respective project tab. Quick projects will display on your project list, although they do not have a location reference. Once you close a quick project, it will be removed from the list. You can save a quick project as a standard project. Go to Current Project and click Save. Enter a name and save to location, then click Save. Now, when you close your project, it will remain in the list. Thank you for watching.